this year, we're really focusing on the contributions of nurse researchers in improving the health of communities. We do what we consider to be community-engaged research, and that means 5 years from now, we're still here.
When I look around this conference, I see the legacy of the college, because I'm standing at the front of the room looking at a microcosm of Detroit nursing.
We provide an environment for students that you can't get at any other nursing school in this state.
Being within a community that is full of disparities has really opened up my eyes to how I can help as a researcher and as a professional, and especially the unlimited amount of resources I feel I have within Wayne State.
This is the greatest place to do urban research. The community involvement is very good here. Wayne State has a great role in trying to eliminate health disparities, which is something I'm very passionate about.
We know that there are disparities in health demonstrated in Detroit that are based in issues of socioeconomic status, race, ethnicity, and nursing research actually seeks ways to reduce the impact of those disparities and improve health for citizens in this city and in other urban settings across the country.
We are a part of the world, and this health disparity is worldwide. So if you want to get the experience and you want to gain the knowledge, Wayne State University College of Nursing is the place to be.